weird when you're dealing with somebody who, I've got 40 years experience, and he's like 42, and he's telling me how I run my business, and then he goes, you know, I'm like, you little shit, and he goes, you know what, he's right about that. The guy's just that smart, and that driven, I guess.